Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel, where we are doing more power simulator. Right, I did say we were going to go up to the roof. I was just about to go up the ladder and start doing this, but I did say I was going to do this. So we're going to get this all nice and clean. And get that chimney a good old cleaning. Up to now, I am still a bit curious about how the story is going, because I'm either not reading it carefully, or I'm not understanding anything that are possibly hidden between the lines, or between certain wordings, because I understand that. Well, I'm sure we all understand to, if you ever were to receive a text message or whatever, you read it as one thing, but you don't read, but you cannot read the emotion behind it. Like, these people could send me a message saying, "We are not the bank robbers, LOL." And but realistically, what they're doing is they've just thought of that in their head after they've typed it, and they're laughing like an absolute maniac inside the house. And I'm thinking they're watching a comedy. Just making sure I get inside here really good and clean. I did not gasp. I was holding back a cough, which I failed. It's weird sometimes, because as I'm watching the stuff come off, sometimes it doesn't even look like it's coming off, it just looks like I'm just making it shinier, not cleaner. Get underneath as well. I probably should have done it underneath first. Yeah, I think these trick me out a bit. They, there you have something underneath, and then you've also still got this. Ting. I like the ting. You know, although it feels so weird doing it like this, I also understand it. There we are. So it's lovely clean, just got this side out. You know, I probably said I was gonna do it one way, and I've probably just forgotten all about that. Looks nothing like fucking the Did they just somehow confess to me without actually confessing? Not making sure I didn't miss any on the inside. Oh. I think what I'll do is I'll stick down here, clean like the bottom bits. Oh, I should actually do this. So I'll do this actually first. Bring the ladder. just move that one there for now. See if I can get the in that area. Because once I've got the under area done, then there's less chances for mistakes. I also have to keep my eye on the top where you see the white bar. Just in case I miss anything what may seem clean. But realistically, it's just hiding in the corner, mocking me. Haunting me like a prop. I'm propped. Actually, I need that ladder back there. I think the thing down here with like this is better when doing it like that, but once you get down you have to obviously put down the ladder or you just won't spray. I know I haven't finished that roof, but it latches onto this bit instead of it being its own side. The water's spilled over. I said press the wrong button. Oh. What's it like over here? I did start cleaning this side, so I'll do the right thing and finish this off. We're just gonna finish this off. I mean, like finish this side off before doing the other side. For those people who have played this, what would you say probably been the most annoying part when cleaning? For me, I would probably say like the little spots what you're missing and you have to try and find it. But I would probably say falling off a roof so many times. Like that. See, I didn't even get the underneath of this. Where's my ladder gone? Who's nicked my ladder? Oh. Wow, see, this cop is really trying to get itself out there. Trying to steal the spotlight. I'm on 27 minutes. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to end it here. Hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you're not subscribed. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye, guys.